announced her pregnancy on social media on Monday, October 12th, just a few days after she said she has bipolar disorder and revealed that she has left her marriage. She said that anytime she becomes pregnant, that something inside her will erupt. She added that it will make her misbehave and as if she's crazy. She repeated again that her husband has never laid his fingers on her. What do you think? Is she really saying the truth? Drop your comment. Thank you.